Do you have a childhood pet?
I had several pets when I was young. Cats.
Can you tell us about your favorite?
I only had one cat at a time. My first cat I had the strongest connection to. She was a calico.
What was her name?
Patches. I didn't name it.
Are any of you guys ticklish?
I'm not particularly ticklish.
I think I am.
You are?
Yeah. My grandfather used to.
Let's find out.
Nope.
Okay.
No Blair.
And as for Hunter and Adam.
Definitely.
I have no idea. They're probably tickling each other somewhere right now.
Probably tickled as we speak.
Surfing is horrendous. We grew up knowing that crowd surfing was for posers and only posers, and it's still the case.
Crowd surfing rules. It's 2006, bro. Yeah.
What superpower did you want as a kid, and what superpower do you want now?
I always wanted to be a fire starter, to have the ability to set things on fire with my mind. I still would like that power.
Oh, man. I guess this is ninja parking only.
Ultimately, the video reflects us as a band, so even if the idea comes from the director, we still want to make it our own. Mm. Still make it something that we're proud of.
Do you believe in Jesus?
He doesn't have much part in the video.
Record came out in 1995. We started as a band in 1991, and we have yet to begin the music business. But we've heard it's...
I started the music business one time.
Did you? I've heard it's cutthroat.
It was awful.
Really a lot of, like, you know,
teeth. I had to shut it down.
Like in grade school. Wow.
I think
you guys
I'm
look
deaf.
Schmucked. You guys want.
No excessively baggy clothes.
Those are.
Can I hug you?
No.
Please?
No.
Shake your hand?
No. Hold on. No excessively baggy clothes.
I'm like tight pants and like.
What are you talking about? Look at the bottom of the back of your pants here.
Maybe I could get like Osama bin Laden just tattooed under my belly button because then it would look like he has a real beard.
That's gross.
Can I ask you about your fake eyelashes for a second? I mean, you're...
Fake? It's messed up.
Well, I mean...
They're real.
I see the... Okay.
No, here, feel. See?
Tangible.
Oh, but alright. No, okay. But seriously, do you have a special person that applies those for you, or do you do it all by your lonesome?
Yes, I actually have a very special person.
What?
He's very dear to my heart.
Yeah.
It's me.
Maybe have a good AFI.
Welcome to Steven's Untitled Rock Show. We are not Steven. And we're going to title this rock show. We're going to title it.
Steven's Rock Show.
Is Steven's Rock Show?
Yeah.
How about AFI's Rock Show? How about that?
Sounds great.
We are AFI. I'm Davey.
I'm Dave.
My name's Adam.
I'm Steven.
And we took over his rock show.
I'm an extra in this scene. I'm staring at the wall back here. I think most of the action's going on right there. It's creepy. Creepy action. I'm more of like G-rated action over here. Maybe later I'll get in on it a little bit. In a wholesome way.
You're drunk, but you're still being in.
Do you like rabbits because they run so fast or because they have sex all the time?
It's because they're furry.
I like them because they run so fast. They just run so fast.
They do go very fast, yeah. Don't they? Okay, I would like to change it to because they run so fast as well.
Mexico. Muchas gracias. Para todo. Y algo más. Mexico.
Thank you. Adam?
There we go.
Adam?
This is going to tie it all together.
Get back here.
Oh my god.
They were on tour.
During Black Sails in the Sunset.
I just kind of moved into his room. We call it the Clavet because it was a combination of a closet and a cave. So I was living in there in squalor.
Yeah.
And he was coming home from tour. So I'm like, I got to move out of the Clavet because he's coming back. So I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah.
You know, because I was just kind of like squatting in a squat.
Yeah, I would let people, we would squat in this squat. And when I was gone all the time, I'd let people stay there.
I just locked my door.
That's really selfish of you, man.
Yeah, I know.
I'm Hunter.
I'm Adam.
I am Davey.
I am Steven.
Everyone, it's Davey Havoc. How you doing?
I'm good.
What's Hunter looking at?
Yeah, I'm reading a magazine. I just learned how to read, so this is really exciting for
How's
me.
It going? The magazine? Can you show me one of the words you learned?
Dennis.
Our singer here got hit in the nuts with a shoe at this very Warped Tour that we're at right now.
Here?
Not at this place, but in North Carolina. Which was fantastic for him. Fantastic for us as a band. The shoe, that's really when things started, you know, going really our way.
The real reason I came here to this mall was to find love, and I think Ann Taylor Loft is where I'm going to find it, so come with me.
Yeah, I have a question for you.
Valentine's Day is coming up, and I was wondering if I could get a hug in the spirit of Valentine's Day.
Okay.
All right. Happy Valentine's
Thank
Day.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How was it?
You know, it was pretty good. How about you?
I thought that was great.
Were you?
Yeah.
I could feel you emanating from behind me.
I was right on top of
it. I sensed your greatness, and it inspired me.
When we were in Florida, I saw a, are they called lampreys? I saw a lamprey soar out of the water. It was giant. It was so exciting.
I read somewhere something about the monster, and Davey, I wanted you maybe to explain something about the monster that came out. I read at some certain time. I was just wondering if you can share that with our viewers.
I don't know what the monster is. There is a monster, and it happens in the studio. Sometimes it happens on stage. Sometimes it happens when I'm just talking, like I'm gonna be talking to you, and the monster bites me.
All right.
Hurts.
All right, here we are, AFI. That motherfucking
beep, 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 beep.
So,
is this yours?
Yeah.
Jesus fucking Christ!
I need that mic back.
No, you can't air this. I'll send it back. Charge me for the bike. Charge me twice.